I'm going to fucking have a word with your parents after this. As for you, fuck you, I'm calling the cops! Okay, first, you and I are gonna have a conversation about respect!
Okay, that's not my map. There we go. Let's see, how to zoom. Okay. Okay, yeah, so I did miss a thing when I came in here, but you know what? It's all good. It's all good. Let's see. Doesn't look like there's anything all that interesting in my immediate proximity, so... Ooh! Never mind! I lied right to your face!
Are you ready to take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you
could be? Talk to the Hey, you, let me show you this. Oh, isn't it cool? Don't you want one? Alright, let's save some of that for now. Alright, if we can get that text box out of my face, that'd be great. That way I can kind of see what I'm trying to do here. Yeah, I know what the chainsaw does. It's kind of self-explanatory, moron. What you trying to do? You trying to beat people? You're not even intimidating. These fuckers, however, they know how to grind my gears. Boop, boop, boop. Haha. Well, that was fun. Oh no! A ghost! So, I don't think there's really much else I can see here. I don't think I can get through there yet, so...
Access denied. Yellow security.
You're gonna deny your face, bitch! Okay. Can I go over here? No, there's lasers! Oh, whoops. It's okay, I meant to do that. I was just showing you what not to do at this part. I'm the greatest Let's Player of all time. I make mistakes so you don't have to. Oh, come on and load. Thank you. Appreciate it. So there's that, bullets, pretty good on ammo, so I don't need to really waste my chainsaw yet. As much fun as it was, we'll hold on to it for now. Explosions! Eddie Murphy! Can't touch me! No, can't kill me. You're more sporadic than I am, you freak. Sure, I lay down, take a nap, think about what you did. Ow! Calm down, you... Stop it! Let me do it! Okay, so... Got through that mess. Got through that headache. I gotta wait for this fucker again. Whatever. So while he does that, we'll go in here and get some gas. Whoa. Neat! Okay. Going up! Get all the weapons and the ammos. That's how we crouch. Okay. I was just momentarily retarded there. Only momentarily! Fuck you and your opinion. Oh, really? Okay, then. I think I might really suck at this game right now. Either that or I'm just way too fucking mentally sporadic to play right now. I'm not kidding when I'm saying that I just downed like 6 cups of coffee. And that's like 5 more than what I usually go for. Ugh. Kill him. Kill him. Kill this guy. All the other ones. Rape his face. Feel good about yourself. Get molested. Fucking... Okay. We're off to at least a more decent start at this point. Boom, 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 boom. So many party animals today. Okay, excuse you. The whole throwing fire at me is kind of getting annoying. Dumbass. God, that's beautiful. I hope I can die like that someday. Be a hell of a lot more eventful than just, oh, I'm gonna get old and corrupt. I don't want a peaceful death. I really don't. I'm not just saying that for shits and giggles. Okay. So we're gonna be patient for just a second here. I'm gonna switch to this because shotgun is low. Okay, cool. Whoa. It's almost like they wait for you to get right here just to do that. Just to fucking mess with you. Alright, now we can switch back to here. It's kind of nice that as compared to the original games, they actually respawn the ammo drops when you die. Because if I remember correctly with old school Doom, that did not happen. If you died after getting all the weapons, you lost that ammo. You were fucked. And those health tanks really aren't worth it to me. Let's see. Oh, there's a walkway there. Oh, fuck. God damn it. I didn't want to... Okay. I need to stop beating myself up over that. I need to get over it, move on, and be happy. God. How do you miss every fucking swing? I feel like if you were going up against Mike Tyson, man, Doom Guy would be fucked. Because he can't melee for shit in this game. Plus, Mike Tyson's a badass. I mean, let's be real. Let's give some credit. Hashtag Mike Tyson for life. On that topic of hashtags, we need to talk about a serious topic here. Like, for reals. In case anyone hasn't noticed, whenever Microsoft puts out a rare title, it sucks compared to its former self. I need everyone to go on Twitter right fucking now and just hashtag make Rare great again. Give it back to Nintendo. Just do it. Especially with the Switch and how well it's doing already and hasn't even been a full week yet. Just do it. Give us back Killer Instinct. Give them back fucking Conker's Bad Fur Day. Give them back Banjo-Kazooie and all that shit. Just take away from Microsoft because Microsoft does not care about video games. That's right, I went there. They really don't. They just want money. I mean, unless you're comparing to the original Xbox, that thing was a beast machine and I will defend it with my life. The original Xbox was where it was at. After that, they just stopped caring and everyone knows it. I don't care how much denial you're in, because denial is more than just a river in Africa. Holy shit, this is getting crazy. I love it! Love it! Need that hell? Give me your sword. I wonder if that's how Doom Guy actually gains health by killing these enemies. Is that he's actually absorbing their, like, the remnants of whatever souls they had left. That's my theory, and I'm sticking to it forever. I don't care if you can prove me wrong with facts and evidence. It's the Mandela effect, no matter what, fuck you. Just like how everyone knows it was Sinbad that played a genie and not Shaquille O'Neal. It's just that Sinbad used his powers to change it. He changed history because he was like, dude, this movie is so fucking bad that it'll ruin whatever career I have left. That's why he did it. you're fucked! Ooh, a platform. Fuck, I'm gonna have to, like, run back through these levels later to, like, go through some of these alternative looking ways. I really hope that they open up. This game is so good. Okay. You there. Come back. No, not you. I was talking about the one with the daddy issues that I just exploded. Okay, cool. Everything's taken care of. That's how you kill two demons with one explosion. Alright, so let's see what we got going on here. Let's see. I really hope I didn't miss nothing. What the fuck is that? There's a couple things there. Because, I mean, there was that one walkway when I was going through those vents that I really wanted to check out. I don't know. I really don't. So the number one thing about Doom games is that it's hard to explore when there's just a bunch of shit going on. Unless it's Doom 3. There was nothing to explore there. Doom 3 was just a crap shit of a game. I mean, the graphics were beautiful. It was a solid game. Don't get me wrong. But they tried too hard to be all, ooh, spooky, scary. Alright, what's over here? This is where I was. That's what I was talking about. Is there anything up there worth even caring about? Doesn't look like it. Looks like there's an alternative door over here.
Access denied.
Yellow key card is what I need, okay. What's this? Entry lock. Okay, I wonder if maybe there's a terminal behind that door in there that I need in order to access that little ground panel thing. Conspiracy theories. First, we'll go down here. It's incredible. The monsters and demons in the shit can't kill me, but fucking random moving factory objects will. Which way do I want to go here? Well, whatever. He'll decide. He'll make the decision so we don't have to. Apparently, according to the map and all that shit, it looks like we want to go up anyway. Or the objective marker, actually, not the map. Okay. Well, hey there! Fancy seeing you again. Health is always nice. Empty box, that's cool. What are you? I kind of like the explosive shot, not gonna lie. Although, charge burst is good too, and maybe that'll just open up some new challenge, so... Or at least make it more challenging, is what I should say. Because the explosive shot is pretty fucking OP. Come on, give me that. Aha! Got the yellow key. Oh no, jump scare. Okay, so smack it. Dismiss that shit! Fuck it! Entry lock. Okay, so now we go back. Backtracking is one of my favorite fucking things. Thanks, id Software. Love you. This sluggish ass elevator. I mean, we establish it on Mars and everything's all super futuristic. We can't increase the fucking speed of a goddamn elevator. Seriously? For reals? For realsies, yo! Okay. Over it, whatever.
Access granted.
Cool. Access granted to my dick. Please insert hand in 2 pants. And rub swiftly. Alright, now. Ground panel, whatever. Should be right here. Okay. So I can go in there now, but it looks like the map wants me to go someplace else. Question mark, maybe? Lol. Or do I go here first? Okay. Okay, so there's gonna be a lot of zigzag map motion, blah blah blah. More ghosts, that's nice. Unneeded dialogue is unneeded in a Doom game. Oh, hey, there's one.
Your loyalty is more than just a commitment.
Give me that.
It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
I got a new toy. I got a new toy. Airlock sealed. Okay, so...
All UAC employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
Oh, suppose I don't need health, so that's whatever. Okay. Ooh! That sucks. Oh, excuse you! Join the Marines! Or the Navy! Even at Nihaj! Oh, excuse you, sir. Didn't mean to interrupt your, shit. Okay. Come on. Yeah! And, ooh, that was neat. What the hell is that floating fire? Ooh! Eat shit, motherfucker! Wow! This is incredible! Where is... Ooh, I see a shielder. Where is he? Where are you going? He probably got scared and ran home. There he is. He was trying to be smart with me. Oh, little does he know I don't like that shit. You be a good soldier and die where you fell. Oh, there he is. Okay. Bam! He's laying down. Oh, fuck, I'm almost out of shotties. Almost out of shotties. Oh, no! Down, bow, bow, metal. Okay. We'll go back to this for a minute, I suppose. And it's a little overkill for most of these guys, but they deserve it. They've worked really hard at pissing me off, so I suppose a little overpower isn't too much to ask for. Excuse you. What are you doing? Smackity, smackity, smackdown. You think you're scurry? You think you're somebody? You ain't nobody. You ain't the president. So much fucking chainsaw fuel around here. It's almost like they're trying to tell me something, but I'm gonna ignore them. I don't care. Surprise! Best game of peekaboo ever. Okay, now I'm just swiveling back in circles. I'm making absolutely no progress. Ooh, shotty shells. I like shotty shells. Okay. Hama. We're top. Okay, so there's a platform up there. Let's see what we got going on now that the music's died down. Looks like some sort of bonus or another. So we'll go for it. Let's see. Looks like it'll be right up here. Bigaboo! Alright, whoops. Did not mean to drop down that far. Alright, so let's see and make sure that there's no other bonuses or anything that I missed, which it doesn't look like. Seems like this area is pretty straightforward with what they want you to do, so we'll do it. Yay! Another fucking sluggish-ass elevator. Not gonna lie, the elevators in this game just feel about as tedious as ladders in a Souls game. I mean, seriously, I got enough time to fucking smoke a cigarette while waiting in one of these, even if it's only for like 10 fucking feet. Okay, maybe I'm being a little harsh. Fuck you. Alright. So. Objective. You. I need you to give me a hand. Okay? Thanks. Excellent.
Unblocking now your access all to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal,
every
and I'll give you what you need.
Including the not-so-PG ones. And I saw a poop drop down from the sky, so I'm gonna go shoot it. Shoot the poop. Poop shoot. Ooh. Okay, so I see what I need to do. Hey guys, you want a party? Let the bodies hit the floor, motherfuckers. Okay, so this is straightforward. Especially with the enemy spawnings in here. Ow. Okay, first, you and I are gonna have a conversation about respect! Or I can convince you that I'm a magician and make you disappear. Okay. Painfully obvious, following painfully obvious. I'm just making sure I'm not missing anything like ammo or any goodies like that. Armor is always good. Alright. So obviously I need to follow the platform. Ooh. Another something over there. Oh, that's where I was before. Okay. Whatever that is, I missed it. I missed out on all the things. Okay, so where the hell is my next objective point here? Way the fuck over there. But it looks like I missed... Okay, I definitely missed something in there. I probably could have done something with that panel, but I fucked it up. I apologize for that, and I'm not going back for it. I've gone too far to turn away now. Oh, hi. You guys like weed? Okay, you are just gonna be one of those guys, aren't you? Yep, I can tell. Oh, thank God we had that! Alright, buttons! Oops. Hey, what's happening? Okay, so this is one of those cluster fucking situations, is it? That's nice. You just need to stop. I'm going to fucking have a word with your parents after this. As for you, fuck you, I'm calling the cops! Fucking, you're detained under citizen's arrest right now. Okay. Magical door needs to be open. Hi. Were you trying to come at me? Fucking no. It's not how it works. It's not how this is going at all. What's a fucking ever? I'm not down with that shit. Oh man, there's more over here. Cool. Fuck you. Oh, this is such a mind-blowing experience. Okay, so before we work on him, we'll kill him. Especially because he's retarded and just shooting at the wall. He's almost as bad as I am. Hi! You move swiftly for a big motherfucker, don't you? Wait, where's my chainsaw? Oh, did they fucking take it away after I died? That's rude. Fucking Indian givers. Whatever. We may do without it. It's fine. It's fine! I'm not mad. Just... a little disappointed. Okay. So there's a few things up here. Like, that guy. Need you to calm down. Thanks, buddy. Ah. Another key. Or a token. Whatever. Happy with either one, man. Happy with either fucking one. And then there's another something here. Where is it? It looks like it'd just be chilling on the desk here. What's this? Yay! Is it broken? Is my game retarded? Am I retarded? Are we all fucking retarded? Things to ponder about, man. because it looks like it should be right there. Maybe it's down in the room below and just shows up higher on the map. We will check. We're gonna solve this mystery or just fuck it. Oh, there it is. Oh no, that's just more ammo for the other gun. Ah, there it is. Okay, cool. So now we go into this hole. Hey, how's it going? Let's do this. Come on. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Not where we want to be. Fucking chill. One at a time. How dare he just brutally cut this kind gentleman off. Okay, anything cool up here? No? Well, that's too bad. That is all of the suck. Let's see. Alright, so we just go into there, get a few things, and move on. Cool. Alright! Let's see. So it looks like I can jump up there. Because I'm an American and it's my choice. Crouch. Yay, a puppy! Alright, so we got that. Oh, there's a whole area there that I missed. An entire fucking area. God damn, I missed so much in this playthrough. In this episode. Fucking, I fail. Just unsubscribe to me right now. Give me nothing but dislikes and fucking report me to YouTube. Just report me and vid me. Because this will be on both. Just report me, have me shut down. I'm a failure.
It's a gift.
Ooh, well, thanks, Sam Jackson.
Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
I have the power! Yes! I have the power! Let's see. I'm debating between ammo and health. Fucking. You know, I run low on ammo before I run low on health, so we'll go with that.
That is pure argent.
And it looks like it refilled my ammo for doing that, so that's nice.
It seems to agree with you.
Yay! Boring. Context. Dialogue. Wee. Nobody gives a fuck. I'm a space marine and there's demons. That's all I need to know.
81% of the facility is on lockdown.
Shit, you just put demons or undead anything into a game and that's all you need to know. Dr.
Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hellwave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility.
Yeah, creatures, woo. I know. I know. Trust me, I've figured all this out. Please let me go. Let me
I feel
free.
I should apologize.
I don't care. I'm not a politician.
Some of my employees took things too far.
You're Olivia taking this fucking context too far.
And I believe you will have to deal with
it
her.
It doesn't
time.
Matter. You know I'm going to ignore you anyway.
You may not agree with our research.
And that's
this.
Why I don't we agree with anything
hell
you say.
And its resources
because you're giving me nothing but words.
Interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress.
Can I please bash my head against this?
But none of that matters.
Whether
now.
It opens the door or kills me doesn't matter.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The
thank you!
Have been destroyed,
yes! Exciting things to make up for your boring ass fucking whatever.
They've overrun the adjacent facility.
Oh my god. You don't need to tell me these things. Just open the door and let me go. God, this is oppression. Oh, that's how I activate the chainsaw. So, Cool! I'm sorry the last part of this got extremely boring and then I missed all the secrets, but I promise next time we'll try and do better. So, that's the end of this episode. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time.